name is Hazel. Augustus Waters was the great star-crossed love of my life. Ours was an epic love story, and I won't be able to get more than a sentence into it without disappearing into a puddle of tears. I can't talk about our love story, so I'll talk about math. I'm not a mathematician, but I know this. There are infinite numbers between 0 and 1. There's 0.1 and 0.12 and 0.112, and an infinite collection of others. Of course, there is a bigger infinite set of numbers between 0 and 2, or between 0 and a million. Some infinities are bigger than other infinities. There are days, many of them, when I resent the size of my unbounded set. I want more numbers than I'm likely to get. And God, I want more numbers for Augustus Waters than he got. But Gus, my love, I cannot tell you how thankful I am for our little infinity. I wouldn't trade it for the world. He gave me a forever within the number of days, and I'm grateful.
Someone like to share their fears with the group?
I fear oblivion.
I can assure you, oblivion is nothing to be afraid of.
Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me right now?
They don't kill you unless you light them, and I've never lit one. It's a metaphor, see? Put the killing thing between your teeth, but you don't give it the power to do its killing. I'm a big believer in metaphor. Hazel Grace.
Be okay, we'll be here always.
Okay.
Is everything okay? I'm a grenade bomb. And at some point, I'm gonna blow up. And I would like to minimize the casualties, okay? I can't be a regular teenager because I'm a grenade.
But all I saw was smoke and fire. I didn't feel a thing. But suddenly I was rising higher. And I felt like I just made the biggest mistake. When I thought about my unborn child, when I thought about my wife, and the answer rang out clear from somewhere up above. No greater gift has man than to lay down his life for love.
It's falling.
You're an enemy. Okay.
You must you light them. I've never lit one.
I look like a cancer patient.
It's okay!
You look like a cancer patient.
Thank you.